Hello everyone, Terry here with a haul from Target. I have been out and about looking for Christmas dress to wear or a dress to wear for my Christmas party with my job. And of course, you know, you go into Target and then you see some other things you need. I actually went in there to get a television, but I think I'm gonna wait and get the TV from Walmart. It's a better pricing. So I did not find the dress there. I actually found the dress at, it's not Marshall's, the other place. I can't remember now, oh my goodness. I have to look at the dress. I'm gonna show that with some other stuff in another video. But let me show you what I did get from Target. I did get something that I'm gonna return. It's a bedspread, so I'm not gonna show that I'm gonna return that because my daughter really didn't need one. She has one already. That it didn't make sense to even have bought that. So I picked up some bananas because I'm gonna be making some shakes in the morning time. I picked up two apples, these green apples for my son. I'm gonna have him come and get them. I also got apples. Those are the apples I bought him. And picked up this duster. It has about 5 disposable pads in there, and then one at the handle. And I picked up some cookies. These are those little dollar stuff they have there. They're pretty good. And let me see, I picked up the Angel Soft toilet paper. It has 24 rolls. Yeah, it keeps getting my finger in there. And I picked up some glass. I went to look for some taller glass, but we don't really drink a lot of juices and stuff like that. We drink water from the bottled water. So I kind of needed some glass. So these are called tumblers. So there was 4. There were some taller ones, but only had 3. So I decided I'm not gonna go back. So I got these. They're like $1.25 each. So I picked up 4 of those. Put these away. And then I know I'm gonna need more flatware. So I picked up a Faro flatware set, and this comes with 20. So you've got 4 salad fork for dinner fork, the knives, and some spoons. I also picked this up for my office because I'm always disinfecting my desk when I go back to work after my days off. And then I picked up these for the office. I'm always running out of those. And then I definitely was running out of my dish detergent. This I got for $1.99, so that was not bad. And then these were for like 79 cents. I got this lavender spray for $1, which I'm gonna spray right now. So I was cooking yesterday. It takes 2 days to get the scent of food out of my house, even when I'm burning candles. Well, I'm not burning the candles all the time, because I don't leave them on when I'm not here. And I'm always out and about. Then I got some wet cloth sweeper refills. These are really good. And they come with 12 in there. And I use them sometimes to clean the counter at times. So I'm gonna get my Swiffer over there and get it going with it. And then I picked up this can opener. And that's about it. Everything else I got already dropped off to my daughter's place. Oh, I almost forgot. I did pick up 4 dishes because I'm setting my table, and you can see I already have this counter set with these colors here. And so I picked these 4 dishes up that we're gonna use for Thanksgiving plate. They're lightweight because my other dishes, the good dishes, they are just so heavy. So I saw these and I figured they kind of match, you know, this little decor stuff. So put that there. Just throw that there. Call it a day. Oh, I did pick this candle up from Bell's.
Bell's is where I went and found the dress, the Christmas dress that I need to wear, or the dress I'm wearing to the Christmas party. And I did get a sweater from Marshall's. Let me take you into the room so I could show you that. Now I don't have to do a haul just for that, you know, dress and just a sweater. So here's the dress, guys. And I am just so glad I found it. I really, oh my goodness, sorry. My laundry is going and it's making a racket. So I planned on getting green or blue, but what you plan on doing and what you find is something sometimes a little different. So I found this beautiful dress. It's black and it just fits so well. And it's tall enough that if it gets chilly in December 2nd, you know. Then I got this sweater. I just got this sweater. I'm hoping I don't have to wear that. But I like to be comfortable. But I did get this sweater from Marshall's. And it's a beautiful sweater. Got it for $25. And the dress I got for like $24 from Bell's. Let me make sure it is Bell's. Yeah, it's Bell's outlet. And that's what I've got, guys. And then what I'm planning on wearing probably these shoes right here with the dress. I gotta clean them, they got all dusty. Sitting into this thing I got right here. I have not worn these shoes for a while. I could wear these. That matches, yeah, because I haven't worn it for a while and they're kind of nice. I may just wear these shoes. Yeah, I might just wear those. It's really soft and climb. I've got a couple of shoes. I mean, this one right here, I have not worn in a long time. I need to dust this. These are kind of shoes you wear and you just sit down and you never move. These I purchased, only wore one time to a Christmas party 2 years ago. They're sitting right there. So, yeah, that's about it. So, that is the haul that I have for you today. And have a fantastic Friday, everyone. Bye-bye.